Adrenal crisis, Wikipedia article audio. Adrenal crisis is a medical emergency and potentially life-threatening situation requiring immediate emergency treatment. It is a constellation of symptoms that indicate severe adrenal insufficiency caused by insufficient levels of the hormone cortisol. This may be the result of either previously undiagnosed or untreated Addison's disease, a disease process suddenly affecting adrenal function, suddenly stopping intake of glucocorticoids, or an intercurrent problem in someone known to have Addison's disease or congenital adrenal hyperplasia. Characteristic symptoms are: signs and symptoms. Causes. Adrenal crisis is caused by a deficiency of cortisol resulting from Addison's disease, congenital adrenal hyperplasia, corticosteroid biosynthetic enzyme defects, or pituitary disorders causing failure to activate the adrenal glands. Various investigations aid the diagnosis. Acute adrenal insufficiency is a medical emergency and needs to be treated with injectable hydrocortisone and fluid support. Adrenal crisis is triggered by physiological stress. Activities that have an elevated risk of trauma are best avoided. Treatment must be given within 2 hours of trauma, and consequently it is advisable to carry injectable hydrocortisone in remote areas. Hainer et al. Investigated the frequency, causes, and risk factors for adrenal crisis in patients with chronic adrenal insufficiency. Anane et al.'s landmark 2002 study found a very high rate of relative adrenal insufficiency among the enrolled patients with septic shock. Diagnosis. Treatment. Prevention. Epidemiology. Sudden penetrating pain in the legs, lower back or abdomen, confusion, psychosis, slurred speech, severe lethargy, convulsions, fever, hyperkalemia, hypercalcemia. The cause of hypercalcemia is a combination of increased calcium input into the extracellular space and reduced calcium removal by the kidney, this last caused by decreased glomerular filtration and increased tubular calcium reabsorption. Both renal factors are secondary to volume depletion and, in fact, improve rapidly during rehydration with saline infusion, hypoglycemia, hyponatremia, hypotension, hypothyroid, severe vomiting and diarrhea, resulting in dehydration, syncope. ACTH stimulation test, cortisol level, fasting blood sugar, serum potassium, serum sodium.